Gordon really crowded him, man, and put the crowd on the right hand.
The ball pops free, and then he has it with two. With one, oh my. Jefferson tripped him up, and a circus shot goes down for Evan Fournier.
Unbelievable shot. I mean, he just tries to get between two defenders, squeezes his way between two defenders, and loses his footing. I'm going to get a chance for a three-point play out of this.